Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present this 2007 Honda Accord, and this is going to be full depth of the Accord. We'll start up, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, lock and lock and trunk button. And also this car, well known as the Acura TSX. Beautiful car, extremely reliable. Chrome door handle, very wide doors, very wide opening. Dark red interior. This car has 8 airbags, very safe car. Beautiful. And start the engine. Basically to unlock and then insert the key and twist. Very simple. And this particular has 140,503 kilometers in it. Very nice startup. Beautiful engine. Three-spoke design, multifunctional steering wheel, multifunctional controls, side to side, leather wrap, perforated inserts, 3-9, grips right here, comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering companion, extremely fluid. Manual tilt and telescopic to adjust this lever right there. Very convenient. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, it's a headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, as well as the headrest lights. Driver's side window fully automatic in both directions, up and down, and rear. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. And right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. I have to say, this is my favorite generation of the Accord. Chrome accent window frames. Rear defrosting glass. Gorgeous tail lights. Rear fog lights. Rear parking assist. Dual polished exhaust tips. License plate lights. Inch alloy wheels, factory wheels, tires measuring 225-45, four-wheel disc brakes, beautiful factory wheels. Turn signal indicators and exterior mirrors, they also heated and power folding. xenon projector headlamps, headlight washers, This car has inline 4, 16-valve, dual head cam, 2.4 liter, normal aspirated engine. It produces 190 horsepower, maximum speed of 230 km per hour. 0-6 time is 8.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 9.5 liter per 100 km. The car has front-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 65 liters. Double wishbone suspension up front and multi-link suspension out back. Very aggressive front. And right now, guys, we're taking a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. And once again, very light doors, two-tone door panels, also padded, soft armrest, carbon fiber trim, power mirrors, they also heated and power folding. By the way, very nice mirrors, power window lock, central lock, rest of the power windows, door lights, storage, speaker. Warning, tire pressure. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard seat height, recline and sliding, and also lumbar support. Seats are extremely nice, very comfortable, adjustable headrests, seat belts, fuel cap release and trunk release, also lockable, pull to release the trunk, and push to open fuel cap. Storage for the driver, turn off the traction control, alright then, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Such a beautiful sound. Free revving engine. Here's your light indicator controls, your intermittent wiper controls, audio controls on the steering wheel. You can raise and lower the volume, seek, and of course different modes, your cruise control settings right here, and your driver information system right there. Trip A, trip B, average fuel economy at set temperature, current fuel economy, distance to empty, basically range, lapse time, average speed. Very nice. Overall build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You can find hard touch and soft touch materials. Audio with 8 speakers, 6 DCD changer, 4 tweeters, premium sound system, beautiful. The different settings right here, 6 customizable stations, and of course AM/FM, CD, auxiliary, seek, skip and eject, disc loader, your audio settings, bass, treble, fader, balance, and you can find dual zone fully automatic climate control, of course your fan speed, temperature, of course if you hit dual, you've got individual controls, and you can control both sides, quite easy. Very nice system. Air conditioning is ice cold, air conditioning, of course, your different modes, face, knee, etc. Temperature for the passenger,
One-touch automatic, off, recycle settings, front rear defrost, solid secured exterior mirrors. Quite nice. Storage for small items and storage down here. Light and ashtray. 5-speed automatic transmission with manual tiptronic shifting. Quite easy, plus and minus. Very light e-brake, also perforated. And of course, two cup holders. Soft armrest. Two-tiered. Good size storage and your bar cut. Very nice.
Auto dim rear view mirror for the aftermarket alarm, sun visors, vanity mirror, grip handle also perforated, very nice, very good visibility, and power folding mirrors.
Very nice feature, especially in tight parking spaces.
Dual headlights and sunglass containers also padded.
Very nice. Very nice visibility. And with my 6'3 stature, those seats are extremely comfortable. Everything is very nice put together here. True Japanese quality. And you know guys, this car is extremely reliable. Absolutely amazing. And right now, let's head her down. Let's grab the key and continue this tour. Fuel cap holder. Also very wide opening rear doors. Child safety locks right here. Same two-tone door panels. Soft armrest. Beautiful. Back seats is default. Child seat anchors right there. And with my 6'3 stature, quite easy to get in and out. As you can see, my legroom is quite good. Got hook, and also side curtain airbags. Beautiful.
Central tunnel, little ashtray, and your lumbar support for the driver. Storage bucket right there.
Very soft armrest. And two cup holders. Aftermarket rear parking assist. By the way, good visibility, illumination, very nice looking interior, very elegant. And right now, let's check this vehicle, shall we? Trunk space is pretty good. Speakers, illumination, and fold down your seats. And down here you can find your spare tire, only donut, tools and jack. Very good size trunk. Very convenient handle.
very convenient rear seats, suitable for three person, that's for sure. And you can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat except seat height. Warning, seats are very nice.
And to lock the transmission.
Glove compartment is lockable, very good size, also padded, illuminated, and here's your manuals. It's all Russian specification. Legendary Japanese car. Absolutely amazing, inside and out. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2007 Honda Accord. Feel free to subscribe on my channel, make sure you catch up next time, depending on where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.